Good morning, my name is Desiree Stokkel. It's 24 March 2014. Obama is in the Netherlands for the NSS 2014 security meeting. This is all theater. He is not interested in nuclear danger at all. He couldn't care less. He is here for three reasons. The first reason is to make sure that the Dutch espionage services continue to feed NSA. And he needs that because the International Criminal Court is located in The Hague. And the International Criminal Court is a murder weapon in hands of the White House and the European Union. Europol, Interpol all support ICC in organizing murder on individuals and in keeping European leaders or leaders like Obama above the law. Obama is here to make sure that Europol and Interpol are still on his side. It seems that the prosecutor of the International Criminal Court is not present this time, but the lobby continues between ICC, Europol, Interpol, European Union, and of course the Dutch ministries, foreign affairs, internal affairs, the Dutch parliament. Thus, Obama wants to supply weapons to the Kiev parliament in Ukraine. He wants to start a war against Russia together with the European Union. He needs the International Criminal Court to stay a murder weapon in hands of politicians. I am a Dutch woman who started a law case against the Netherlands inside ICC in May 2007. I turned to the United Nations and America and Russia for help when I discovered that ICC tortures and murders individuals on request of politicians. All those politicians turned against me. I started a law case against Obama inside ICC in July 2011 for the reason that he has proven to me that he wants ICC to be a murder weapon. And because I'm Dutch, and because I started that law case against the Netherlands, I can also use the torture treaty against every politician on earth, every person on earth, who wants ICC to be a murder weapon instead of a court system. Thus, Obama is here in the Netherlands to make war with Russia and to make sure that the world thinks that he is here for security. I can leave you here. Bye bye.